If you wanna make wide angle snaps, so you are on a right video here. Follow all the steps in this video carefully.